to be here. Thank you all for coming out. The president's dead. The radio said, dear friends, is not so horrible. The shock through my heart like a knife right through bread. The radio said that the president's dead. The sea doesn't dry, the sky isn't split. The president seems so wrong, Conan. A shot to the crowd and a shot in the head. The president's lying on the tarmac dead. He's lying face down, those blackers, they just come strong, running around. And the early opiates say he was a good man. You can't argue with that. Not today you can, not now you can. In the media channel they spin and they swear. They just foam at the mouth, make share about the bit. Those bloodsuckers can wait. From his vultures cool air. The TV just said that the president's dead. But let's imagine the way. Let's say 30 years in how somebody might say, what were you doing when on a beautiful day? I was waking up and I was lying in bed with my girlfriend. And the eggs on the plate and the bacon hissing and the coffee was great. And they were spring on the way to be able to live through a day with the littlest things. In the littlest ways made you feel you were blessed. And if you died right then, well, you know you'd be missed. But there's no better day to the beach to exist. Or you wouldn't feel sad. You wouldn't resist. Cause you knew what you had and you were thankful for it in your own little way. I'm a small, quiet man, I've got no words to win, I don't have a big plan. But I love my new place, and I love my old friends. And I'm scripting up, say that one day I'll have kids. I can truthfully say that my day was like that. So the radio player on the stand by the bed fired out for support. And in three words they said, like the shots in my hand, the president.